Did you know you've been lied to if someone tells you, "The devil made me do it"? James 1:13-14 says, "For God cannot be tempted by evil, nor does he tempt anyone. But each person is tempted when they are dragged away by their own evil desire." Now, the devil can tempt you, but he cannot make you do something. You know why the devil can't make you do something? Because God gave us all free will. That's the ability to choose what we want to do. The devil is very real, folks. 1 Peter 5:8 says, "Be sober-minded, be watchful. Your adversary, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion, seeking someone to devour." And you know what he says once he gets you to cave into that temptation? "Yep, told you so. See how bad you are." So we need real power to be able to resist the devil, because we are not strong enough on our own. And we can only get that power when we accept Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior. And you can learn more at treasuretop.com.